spins and scores. A 7-0 lead for Minnesota.